If you have a small production team handling the complete audio system for a live, broadcast, or streamed event, you can benefit from all the control features offered by the version 5 upgrade to RIVAGE PM systems. In another video, we've looked at wireless mic systems. Now, we're going to see how to control and monitor your power amplifiers and powered speakers. Let's start with the amps. Whether you're using them for the main PA system or for stage monitors, it can be useful to monitor their status from the console screen and even control their levels and mutes and standby modes. This can all be done through the Dante network if you're using Nexo NX Amp Mark II or Yamaha PCD series amplifiers. Yamaha's DZR-D series of powered speakers, as well as the DXS-15 and 18 XLF-D powered subwoofers, can also be controlled from the RIVAGE PM consoles. Make sure the devices are in the same network as the Dante card in the DSP engine, and the rest of the setup is quite simple. On the NX Amp front panel, open the header menu by pressing the encoder and select options. Check in the remote control settings that it's working with DHCP or auto-assigned IP addresses. Then set a unique ID number, which will be a hexadecimal value between 001 and 0FF. And it's a similar setup on the PCD amp. In the network menu, select device and set a unit ID. Select the network control menu and select DHCP for the IP setting. This is the easiest method for managing your network. The DZR and DXS powered speakers have a similar setup for their network settings. If they each have a unique ID number, they should now be discovered by the console. Let's see. Open the setup menu, then the system config. Then select the HY slot used by Dante. If you have more than one Dante card for multiple networks, select the correct one. Just to check, in the network window, make sure the slot IP setting is auto DHCP for simplicity. Now you can touch a blank device and open the online device list. If the device has a blue name in the model column, it's able to be controlled. Select and press OK. Then touch the device image to access the parameters. You should see the status change from connecting to controllable. Touch the parameters to open the I/O device window. For NX Amp Mark II, you see a range of status indicators and the selected scene and cabinet are also shown. These amps can be used with any speaker from the P series, ID series, or any of Nexo's Geo Line Arrays and STM modular speaker systems. You can view each of the four channels' input meters, voltage and protection levels, and you can control the volume, mute, and overmute. It's also useful to have the standby remote control to save energy between shows or set changes. The Yamaha PCD and DI series provide similar parameters, though they show channel current rating rather than protection status. But again, you get both individual channel mutes and full device mute, as well as the standby. The Yamaha DZR and DXS powered speakers featuring Dante also provide status indicators and preset information, as well as signal level meters. And you get control of the high pass filter for the DZR speakers or low pass filter for the subwoofers. All the speakers provide delay, master level, and mute control. It's much more convenient than leaving the console to walk around all the amp racks or speaker locations on or beside the stage. It means all your system control can be in one compact package, particularly with the smallest Rivage PM3 console. It's not just one of the best sounding mixing systems available, but one of the best control systems too. Look out for another video where I'll show you how to control a Nuendo Live multi-track recording system via the Dante network.